I saved $14.19. Now that's a lot of money.